You have a 20-second countdown on yours?
Yeah.
Okay. Shelby Barton, test number 3, quarterfinals, North American region. Tape measure on the floor.
Send it up, Shelby. Pass it to the Budster. 9 feet, and you can clearly tell this piece of tape is slightly higher. We are not cheating. Okay.
Do you want to pass it down so I can measure the other one?
Yep.
While you move the ladder?
Yep.
Thanks.
Oh my god.
Tape measure at the wall. Along.
Overachiever, 8 feet, 7.5 inches.
There's the 8 feet mark. The line is past it. The rower is at the line.
I tell you, man, they put in all the work on this ladder. It has its ups and downs.
Oh. And the ball is 14 pounds. Wait, do we have to start behind the line of the rower or what?
Yep.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Two, one, go! job, dude. Stick with it, man. Stick with it. Keep pulls. Feel the strength of your legs on the pull, and then patience on the reload. Strong on the pull, patience on the reload. That's it. More power, more patience. Big pulls, reload. Big pulls, reload. That's it. Got it. There it is. I have to go slow as I do it.
Thank you.
There like, it is, folks.
Fuck, come on, little one.
Shell Barrett.
Yes.
14-pound wall ball. Hardworking athlete. I can stop the recording, right?